hope everybody's having a good day today. I was just out here starting these grills. I didn't make a video yesterday because I was at my buddy's house last night and got home late. Didn't have a chance to make a video. Squirrels are attacking. I don't know if you can see it. It went behind the tree. But I went over there after I got done pressure washing. I was pressure washing for about 7 hours yesterday. And I got done there and then went to my buddy's house. So I didn't, like I said, didn't have a chance. But I was burning off this new grill I got. My grandmother let me have it. She was gonna give it to me a year ago. Oh well, yeah, about I guess a year ago. Cause when I moved to Huntsville, two years ago, I guess. Because I've quit Waffle House a year ago. But anyway, she was going to give it to me when I got my apartment, and I never took it. But then a few months ago, I went and got it, needed to get it out of her way. But I got everything running to see if it would actually start, because I've not ever turned it on. And I'm just burning off, like, all the old out of it. But had some, like, spider webs and stuff. I'm just going to let it burn. But everything worked on it. It has a little burner on the side right here. So that's kind of neat because I can come out here and season my pots and pans if I want to, because our old Holland over there don't have it, or the Weber. The Holland's right there. But anyway, I'm going to make me some hot dogs, and I got the other one running too. So I was just mainly just checking this one to see if it would actually run, but it's got pretty dang hot. It probably gets hotter than the Holland, but the Holland cooks better, I think. But anyway, I'll see you in a little bit. I was going to come out here and show you our spireas. I showed you the other day, but they're even prettier now than they were. Those are the spireas. They come white just around Easter, and then they fall off, and you trim them up. And then these are our azaleas. Real pretty. Got bees and butterflies flying around. To edit the video for today, I ordered me a pizza earlier and ate it for supper, and like I said, I was just gonna sit down and edit. So anyway, I'm gonna let you go. I gotta go feed Rosie here in a second anyway, so it's 9 o'clock, but I'm gonna do that and head to bed. So hope you had a good day today, and I will see you again tomorrow.